Yo. Facebook, can y'all hear me? Mike. Can you hear the mic? Let me know y'all can hear the mic. I'm not gonna sing, I just wanted to let you guys know that Stevie Wonder is definitely one of my favorites. And I was talking to my boy Gene and I thought about it and I was like, I'm gonna do it. So I wanna dedicate a little medley to him. Some of you guys might know some of his songs. Some of you might not know some of his songs, but I'm gonna play them anyway. All right? So I'm gonna play a little something real quick. Thank you. was all right. Anybody know what song I'm playing right now? Some hearts, man. I'm working up a sweat. I'm gonna play this joint. Here we go. Anybody remember this? Old school. Here we go. Thank you. me to take these glasses off, tell me right now. I'm going to take these glasses off. I was just wearing these glasses to dedicate to Stevie, but like I said, anything I do on Facebook. Another joint. Hey everybody, that's coming on in. Thank you for joining. Just doing a little shedding on Stevie's song, Stevie Wonder. It's his birthday. He's 70 years old. So that's a woo. Let's see. Do I do? Song. play chords right. So, so. Superstition, I'm gonna say that later on. I wanna do some other old joints. Here we go. I gotta try another song. Cause I forgot. Oh, boy, it's boy. Yeah, F sharp. Yeah, there we go. Oh, is this, no, is this gonna be? Can you hear me? Blessed and highly favored. You still in Charlotte, right? Still in North Carolina. As. Come on over to Charlotte, North Carolina. Courtney Daniels, what's up? What's another joint? Marie, what's up? Bless you, woman I got. Anissa, Stranger Danger, what's up? Mike McKissick, what's up? Sheldon, what up, brother? I'm just playing some Stevie tune. I'm about to get out of here. I think I played the hits. There's plenty of other songs that Stevie has, man. My All I Do, right? I sound low, or the mic sounds low. You guys want me to turn the keyboard up? Definitely in the future, I'm definitely gonna do something original and dedication of him. There's plenty of other songs that he has, man. So shout out to Stevie Wonder. If anybody knows him personally, man, please let him know I would like to meet him. I am a fan of Stevie Wonder. I've been a fan since I was little. Malachi, what up, bro? Marvin, Uncle Marvin Lewis, what's up? Kelvin, what up? What's going on, everybody? Evan, I think I'm ready to buy that talk box, man. I got the cash. I think I'm ready. Hey, Miss Crystal Poe. Real talk. I really want to meet Stevie Wonder. I never met him. I mean, I went to NAMM and I saw him, but I never actually like met him. That would be one of my dreams in life. If I could meet Stevie Wonder before God calls him home, man, I would be so. I'll be the happiest man on earth. Real talk, man. So, I want to meet him so much. So bad, I should say. And, for real. Lindenwood, oh, man. Now, don't drop to me. Not today, Evan. Tomorrow or Friday, for sure. I'm serious. Because I want to start using it. I really want to start using it on my lives. Because people have been telling me that. I sound great, or I would sound great using the talk box. Oh, Steven, I totally forgot, bro. I'm gonna call you later. I'm gonna call you later, for real. Before I go, let me play Superstition, and I'm out of here. Okay. All right. Ursula. Brother. Absolutely, Anzi, I got you. Superstition ain't the way. Yes, sir. From the I forgot the verses. Ebony Boo, what up? Chris, what's up? Jason Brown, Elder Jason Brown, what's up? Rachel, Gabrielle, it's an honor. It's an honor to have you on my live, okay? Latrell, what's up? Everybody coming on here, man. I'm glad you guys are coming on. I ain't gonna be on here too much longer. I forgot I've been playing the hits, and I've been playing songs that some people didn't know. But I gotta really shed on Stevie, like, legit. Like, I'm a fan of Stevie, so it's a shame that I don't know his music verbatim. Like, it's really bad. But I'm gonna do it. That's one of my goals for 2020 is to learn artists that I'm a fan of, their music, like, straight up. Lisa, Rachel, I think I still saw you. You all right? I did play All I Do already. I did that. I'm going to keep this one up so you guys can go back if you want to see. Lewis, how are you? Lewis Shaw? Yes, I know. Lisa N. It's the chord changes that I mess up always. I know the chorus. Okay, Justin, what's up? Quentin, what's up? I'm actually about to get off of here, so I love you guys. I'm off. I'm hot. It's hot, and I need to get something to drink. I'll be back, all right? Later.